fears and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made of this brotherhood of mine. For ill that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to let it all out what's in my head. And now I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real hard and I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, yeah.